हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। आई एम बैक विथ अनदर पिक ए कॉर्ड रीडिंग। दिस इज अबाउट योर पर्सन करंट फीलिंग्स। दिस इज टाइमलेस रीडिंग। व्हेन यू आर गोइंग टू वॉच दिस रीडिंग इज फॉर यू। सो दिस इज पाइल वन ग्रीन कलर पैरेट, पाइल टू ऑरेंज, पाइल थ्री वाइट एंड पाइल फोर येलो। सो बिफोर चूजिंग द पाइल टेक डीप ब्रीथ। ओके, सो लेट्स चेक द रीडिंग पाइल वन। सो दोज हु चूज योर पाइल वन ग्रीन कलर पैरेट, योर पर्सन करंट फीलिंग्स। ओके, किंग ऑफ सोर्ड्स, द डेविल, नाइट ऑफ सोर्ड्स, फाइव ऑफ कप्स। आई थिंक योर पर्सन और यू कुड बी कैप्रिकॉन। आई थिंक there is some disturbances are going in your connection right now, definitely, because king of swords, I think there is no communication or there is less communication between you both guys, because the devil, I think you or your person may be addicted to some bad habits, or you or both are addicted to each other. And five of cups, I think your person may be feeling right now some little down, because he is feeling sad about three cups, but he doesn't see the behind cups, the two, but he want to come towards you, knight of swords, but there is something stopping him to come towards you, definitely. So right now he want to come, but right now he is in some this mood right now. So let's pull some cards from universe for final message. Ace of swords, those who choose pile number one, the lovers. Yes, definitely your person will come towards you, definitely ace of wands, and want a brand new beginning with you, lovers. Definitely love is there, your person loves you, definitely. So it will take some time, because five of cups here and the devil. So definitely he will come towards you and start a brand new beginning with you. So those who choose green color pair, this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonate to you. Please do like, share and subscribe my channel. So those who choose orange color parrot, your person current feelings, wheel of fortune, king of cups, ten of pentacles and seven of pentacles. You or your person could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. Definitely your person feel very very positive towards you, because wheel of fortune, things are favoring, turn in your favor. Definitely he want to offer his love to you. Definitely I think he want to offer stability to you. I think you maybe invest on this connection more than your person. Your person now want to offer stability to this connection and want his love. Definitely this is very very positive reading, those who choose orange color parrot. So let's pull some cards from universe, those who choose pile number two. Six of wands, wow. Temperance, yes, definitely six of wands, he wants success with you. Temperance, you or your person could be Sagittarius, fire sign. I think patience and balance needed here, definitely, because seven of pentacles waiting for the result. So those who choose pile two, this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. So let's see pile three, those who choose white color parrot, your person current feelings, magician, knight of pentacles, the hermit, eight of wands. Wow. Your person current feeling is to manifest you in his life, definitely, because he want to give, he want to offer his love, pentacle, everything. Definitely knight of pentacles, it is slow moving energy, but it will come, it will stable. Definitely he thinks and he sees the things clearly right now, and there is communication, he want to communicate to you. Things are getting better, definitely, because you both are communicating back and forth in near future, because eight of wands is a communication card, definitely. So he want to communicate, he want to think that he want to communicate, and he want to manifest you in his life. So let's pull some cards from universe, those who choose pile number three. Wow, hierophant, tower. I think after the tower moment he realized your worth and offer marriage to you, definitely. This is very very positive reading, so you don't think negative about the tower, it is happened for the best. After the tower moment he realized your worth, he want to commit to you. So those who choose pile number three, this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonate to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. So those who choose lost pile four, what is your person current feelings towards you. Four of Wands, Two of Wands, Three of Wands, Two of Cups. Wow. I think your person could be Aries, Leo, Sag. Lot of fire energy here. Definitely, you both could be soulmates or twin flames, definitely, because Four of Wands, he want to celebrate, he want to commit to you, definitely. He is thinking a lot about you, especially. Three of Wands, waiting. There is a long distance relationship also. Two of Cups, lot of love is there, equal love is there between both of you. And this connection is secured by the angels, definitely. So this is very, very positive reading, those who choose. Pile number 4, definitely, he want to offer his love and his life to you, definitely. He is thinking right now, his current feelings. So let's pull some cards from universe for final message. Four of Pentacles and the World. Yes, he acts like stubborn, but he acts like stubborn. So I think it is going to be end. He want to offer his love to you, and you are become their world, definitely. Because the World and Two of Cups and Four of Wands, everything, every card is positive card. So definitely you are become their world, and this is very, very positive reading. Those who choose for yellow color parrot. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do like, share and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.